Folks flying into Tulsa International Airport have a new option for catching a ride. The ride-sharing company Lyft has signed a deal with TIA, which will create a designated pickup area for Lyft users. The deal also has Lyft pitching in on maintenance of TIA's road and parking lots. TIA already has a similar deal with taxi drivers and says it hopes to soon have an agreement with Uber.